This is the result of the communist bad administration and all the sanctions. This man is correct. What you're looking at here is thousands of people in only one place looking for food. Look at that. My God, they're pushing each other. Look at that. They're pushing desperate for food. That's what communism brought to Venezuela.